Hello, good morning. So today is Sunday and I was waiting for this meetup from the long time. Surrounded by high bikers. So we are going to meet at Driven Cave at Gachibowli. So the Driven Cave is famous for the sports bike rental and the cars. So we are about to meet by 10 o'clock. So it's 9:45. Let me try to reach before 10 o'clock, but it's not possible. Well, let me try. You know, you feel very good when you're running in the morning on this road, but if you're coming into the evening, you know, everyone on the road, it's very difficult to ride in the evening. So in the weekends, Saturday and Sunday, these roads are full cars. You know, it's very irritating to ride in the evening. But you know, what we can do. So if you're planning to visit Hyderabad, don't forget to visit the KBR Park in Banjar Isles. We are going to meet at the Driven Cave and have a cup of coffee, and we are moving forward to La Mexicana near Kukatpally to Hyderabad City route somewhere. So that's the Ramanaidu Color Lab. That's it. Ramanaidu Color Lab in Film Nagar. So and that is a biodiversity complex. From here, if you take right sir, you can reach to the Innerbit Mall or Hyderabad City. So from there you can also go to Kukatpally. After a long time, huh?
So this is a Driven Cave near Gachibowli. So we are done with the meet. So I'm going to show you the super bikes in Driven Cave, and later we are going to the La Mexicana for lunch. So you can hide these bikes by contacting the Driven Cave reception, or you can get in touch through online drivencave.in, I guess. So these are the super bikes which you can hide. Okay, we are done with the meet at Driven Cave. Now we are going to the Lamex Canna for lunch.
Okay, Lamex Canna is just 10 kilometers right from here.
certified. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes. I'm reaching out for the easy high. Please fortify this strength of mine. My weakness comes and
goes.
We are going to have a group picture and then discuss. Okay, so
bye bye this.
And thanks for watching my video, guys. So subscribe for more videos. Yeah.